This election will be very close, and a vote for a minor party or an independent could risk a Labor-Greens government that would make our state stall, hurt our economy and also the broader national economy. So at the state election on the 25th of March, I encourage you to vote for Dominic Perrottet and to support your local Liberal candidate so that we can continue to have a stable, prosperous New South Wales.